place where I belong, back to where I started from, the only place that I call home. 17 around the bend, drinking with my old best friend, listening to the radio, I thought we'd stay until the end. I thought they would have changed the name by now, the owner, someone else anyhow. That's where I saw Jenny first, then I think I almost burst. I heard that she's a doctor now, she got out of this place somehow. Oh, no. It wasn't always right, wasn't always right, but it wasn't all that bad. This was all we had. When I see it now, I always feel so free. I guess this town's still a big part of